The name of the story is The Story of Santa Claus. There once lived a wealthy and rich man in the North Pole. His name was Nicholas. He was a kind and generous man. Nicholas enjoyed surprising people and he often did things to make others happy. Nicholas had a special hobby. He would carve out pretty wooden toys in his free time. But no one ever saw these toys. It was Christmas time and Nicholas wanted to do something special for the children around him. While sitting in his chair one morning, he suddenly had an idea. Nicholas was going to carve many beautiful toys for all the little boys and girls' Christmas presents. He would climb up the chimney of all the houses and drop presents into the stockings that hung near the fireplace. Late that night, while everyone slept, Nicholas crept towards a nearby house and climbed to the top of the roof. He threw a toy into the chimney and quickly came back. Nicholas did this to several houses, but after some time, he got tired. He quickly went back to his house and pulled out his sleigh and tied them to his reindeers. Nicholas set back out into the snow, but not for long. His sleigh got stuck into the snow. Nicholas was trying to pull the reindeers out, but he wasn't able to do that. Then suddenly, an angel appeared. The angel said to Nicholas, "You are a good man and I want to help you." The angel touched the reindeers and said, "Now these reindeers are special. They will be able to fly." Then Nicholas got so happy. He got into the sleigh and with one shake of the ropes, the reindeers took off into the sky. He delivered gifts and brought happiness on kids' faces. Nicholas said, "Merry Christmas to all and a good night." The next morning, the children woke up and ran to the fireplace. They pulled off the gifts from stockings and screamed with joy. "Mommy, someone magically put a gift for me. It's a beautiful, beautiful toy." And that is the story of how Nicholas became Santa Claus. So, the moral of this beautiful story is, we should always help the needy people. We should try to make others happy. One small effort done by you can bring a smile on somebody's face. Thank you. Merry Christmas.